हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी टेक एंड डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ योर सिलेबस व्हिच इज व्हाट एरियाज रिलेटेड टू सर्कल. एरियाज रिलेटेड टू सर्कल, ओके. एंड इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस सम इंपॉर्टेंट एनसीईआरटी क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन दीज टॉपिक्स. नाउ इन this is the last class of that chapter, okay. Now in today's class we take and solve some important questions of your NCERT exercise based on areas related to circle. So let's see some important questions related to that chapter, which is very important for you and your upcoming examination. So let's see some important questions. And your question is, find the area of the minor segment. Find the area of the minor segment. Okay, find the area of the minor segment of a circle. Of a circle of radius 14 centimeter, of radius 14 centimeter, find the area of the minor segment of a circle of radius 14 centimeter when the angle of the corresponding sector, when the angle of the corresponding sector is 60 degree. Now let's see its solution. Okay, we find the area of the minor segment. So first of all we draw the figure according to that question. After that we simplify them. Okay, this is a circle with center O. Okay, and you know that what is the segment? The region bounded by an arc and a chord of a circle is called segment. So let us take two points A and B on the circle and join AB. Okay, so that region and the angle subtended by the chord at the center sector, corresponding sector is 60 degree. So this is what 60 degree. Okay, and this is the area of minor segment. We take C. So area ACBA is your minor segment. So from figure it is clear that radius is 14. It means OA is equal to OB. So OA is equal to OB, which equal to 14 centimeter. This is the radius of the circle R. Okay, and angle central angle EOB. Central angle AOB is equal to what? 60 degree. We find the area of minor segment. Okay, now the area of minor segment. The area of minor segment ACBA, okay, ACBA is the area of minor segment ACBA is equal to what? Area of sector, ACBOA. ACBOA minus area of triangle AOB, okay? Area of triangle AOB. This is the concept. This is the concept according to that figure. Now we write the formula of related to each and every expression, like area of sector. You know that the pi r square theta upon 360, and area of triangle AOB 1 upon 2 r square sine theta. So now area of sector ACBOA is what? Theta upon 360 into this pi r square minus area of triangle AOB is what? 1 upon 2 r square into sine theta. This is the formula for that. Okay, now we put the value of theta as what? 60 degree upon this 360 into the value of pi 22 upon 7 into r square means 14 into 14, because of the radius of the circle is what? 14 minus 1 upon 2 into the value of r square. R is what? 14 into 14 into sine theta, sine of 60 degree. Sine of 60 degree. Okay, now we simplify them. 0, 0 cancel to each other. 7, 2 is a 14 and 6, 6 is a 36. So we get 1 upon 6 into 22, 2 is a 44. Okay, into 14 minus 2, 7 is a 14. So 98 into the value of sine 60 is what? Under root 3 upon 2. Under root 3 upon 2. Now from there 2, 3 is a 6, 2, 2 is a 4, 2, 2 is a 4. So we get, dear friends, 22 into 14 upon 3. And here this is 2, 4 is 8, 2, 9 is 18. This is 49 minus 49 under root 3. Okay, under 49. Now we multiply them. Let's see. There area of minor segment is equal to, look, 422 into 14 here has 308 upon 3 minus 49 under root 3 centimeter square. This is the required solution of the given question. This is the required solution of the given question. So in this way you find the value of the minor segment related to circle. Okay. So in this way you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise related to the topic areas related to circle. Now dear friend, we take and solve some other important questions of your NCERT exercise based on these topics. Let's see. A square park, has each side of has each side of 100 meter. 100 meter, okay. At each corner of the park, at each corner of the park, there is a flower bed. There is a flower bed in the form of a quadrant. In the form of a quadrant. The form of the quadrant of radius 14 meter. Find the area of the remaining part of the car. Find the area of the remaining part of the park. Use the value of pi as 22/7. Okay, this is the question, and the figure related to that question is what? Let's see. Here is a square park is given A, B, C, D, and each corner of the park there is a flower in the form of the quadrant like that. In this, there are four at the corner. There is a quadrant form of a corner part. There is a flower bed in the form of the quadrant of radius 14 centimeter. So this is 14 meter. This is 14 meter. This is 14 meter, and this is 14 meter. And the side of the east side of the square park is what? 100 meter. Okay. We find the area of the remaining part of the park. Means we find that region. We find that region. So let's see its solution. From figure A, B, C, D is a square park. Square park of side, let us take A is what? 100 meter. So first of all we find the area of the square park ABCD. Thus the area of the square park, the area of the square park A is what? Side square. The formula for to find the area of a square is side square. Means A square means 100 square. So means what? 10,000 meter square. This is the area of the square park. Now we find the area of each quadrant with which at each of the corner of the park. Now area of four quadrant. Now area of four quadrant. So area of four quadrant is what? 4 into area of each quadrant. Area of each quadrant. Okay, and in previous class we already discussed about the formula for the area of quadrant, which is what? पाई आर स्क्वायर बाई फोर, मीन्स 1/4 पार्ट ऑफ द सर्कल इज नोन एज व्हाट? क्वाड्रेंट. तो हेयर स्टूडेंट वी अप्लाई द सेम फॉर्मूला ऑफ क्वाड्रेंट, मीन्स पाई आर स्क्वायर बाई फोर. तो हेयर एरिया ऑफ फोर क्वाड्रेंट इज व्हाट? 4 इंटू एरिया ऑफ ईच क्वाड्रेंट मीन्स 1 अपॉन 4 इंटू पाई आर स्क्वायर. नाउ पाई आर 4 कैंसिल टू ईच अदर, तो पाई इज 22 अपॉन 7 इंटू आर इज व्हाट? 14. तो 14 इंटू 14, 7 टू द 14, ओके. नाउ दिस इज 22 इंटू 14 टू द 28. नाउ वी मल्टीप्लाई देम, लेट्स सी 28 22 656 6 this is 616 616 meter square. Now what I find, we find just the area of the remaining portion of the park. Thus let's see, thus area of the remaining part of the park, thus the area of the remaining part of the park, thus the area of the remaining part of the park is what? Is equal to area of square, area of square ABCD minus area of 4 quadrant, area of what? 4 quadrant. So let's see area of square, which we find what? 10,000 meter square. 10,000 meter square minus this is what? 616. Now we subtracting them, let's see. 10 minus 6 that is 4, 9 minus 1 that is 8, here 9 minus 6 that is 3, that is 9, 9,384 meter square. This is the required solution of the given question, okay. Thus dear students, in this way you can solve that type of question based on areas related to circles. So please dear students, do more and more practices of all the questions which we discussed in that class and also in previous classes, okay. After that you complete your NCERT exam. We already discussed all the important question of your NCERT exam in previous classes and also in that class. So please revise and do more and more practices of that type of questions. Now dear students, we take and solve some other important NCERT questions of your book. Let's see, we take some other important question of NCERT exercise. Look, on a square handkerchief of a square handkerchief, 9 circular designs, 9 circular, 9 circular designs, each of radius 7, centimeter are made, okay. Find the area of the रिमेनिंग, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ द रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ द हैंडकरचीफ हैंकर चीफ ओके नो लुक नाउ आई विल ड्रॉ द फिगर दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज डियर स्टूडेंट्स ओके नाउ लुक दिस इज अ ऑन अ स्क्वायर हैंकर चीफ दिस इज ए बी सी डी ए बी सी डी देयर हाउ मेनी डिजाइन्स आर देयर नाइन सर्कुलर डिजाइन्स ईच ऑफ रेडियस 7 सेंटीमीटर तो 9 1 2 3 1 2 and 3 तो here the 9 circular design each of radius 7 centimeter okay these are the designs this is a very important question of your NCERT exercise okay these are the very important questions okay these are the design there are 9 circular design in the square handkerchief now look its solution it is clear that the radius of each circular design the radius of each circular design is what r 7 centimeter so let's see this is 7 so this is 14 that is its diameter will be its diameter will be what 7 plus 7 that is 14 centimeter now the find the area of the remaining portion of the design means the area of first we apply the concept area of a square handkerchief is a b c d minus area of 9 circular design we find the area of circle in very easy way because of radius is given to the area of one circular design is pi r square so area of 9 circular design is 9 into pi r square but we don't know the side of each side of a square so it according to figure let's see this is 14 okay this is 14 and this is also 14 so in this way 14 centimeter because of 14 centimeter is your diameter of the square each circular design तो दस फ्रॉम फिगर दस फ्रॉम फिगर लेंथ ऑफ इस साइड ऑफ द स्क्वायर द लेंथ ऑफ इस साइड ऑफ स्क्वायर द लेंथ ऑफ इस साइड ऑफ स्क्वायर 14 प्लस 14 दिस इज व्हाट 42 सेंटीमीटर ओके 42 सेंटीमीटर दिस इज द ईस्ट साइड ऑफ द स्क्वायर दस दस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर ओके दस एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर ए बी सी डी इज इक्वल टू साइड स्क्वायर means 42 into 42 so we just multiplying them so 42 into 42 एक 1764, तो 1764 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर इज द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर ए बी सी डी. नाउ व्हाट वी फाइंड, नाउ वी फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ऑल द 9 सर्कुलर डिजाइन. नाउ एरिया ऑफ 9 सर्कल्स ऑफ रेडियस 7 सेंटीमीटर, तो 9 इंटू पाई आर स्क्वायर, तो 9 इंटू 22 अपॉन 7 इंटू आर स्क्वायर मीन 7 इंटू 7. नाउ 7 7 कैंसिल टू ईच अदर, 9 7 जा 63 इंटू 22. नाउ वी मल्टीप्लाई 63 बाई 22, थर्टीन हंड्रेड एटी सिक्स. ओके, नाउ तो इन दिस वे वी फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर ए बी सी डी, एंड देन आफ्टर वी आल्सो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ 9 सर्कल्स ईच ऑफ रेडियस 7 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ वी फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ द सर्कल, तो वी नाउ वी सब्ट्रैक्टिंग देम, दस Area of remaining portion thus the area of remaining portion is equal to what? Area of the square ABCD, which is 1764, minus area of all 9 circular designs, which is what? 1386. So now we subtracting them. So 1764 minus 1384. Sorry, 86. So minus 857. This is 378. This is 378. Okay. 378 centimeter square. This is the required solution of the given question. So dear friend, this is a very important questions of your NCERT exercise based on areas related to circles. Let's see once more time. This is a square handkerchief, and in that handkerchief there are 9 circular designs are there, each of radius 7 centimeter. We just find the area of the remaining portion which is not included in the circular designs. So first of all, according to that, there is 7 centimeter the radius of each circular design. So diameter of each circular design is 14. So this is 14, this is 14, this is 14. So in this way, first of all, we find the length of each side of the square, which is 14, 14, 14, that is 42. And already we have the radius of each circular design is 7 centimeter. So the area of the remaining portion will be what? Thus the area of the remaining portion is what? Area of square ABCD, which is 42 into 42, minus area of all 9 circular designs. So after solving and subtracting them, we get our result. So this is the process to solve that type of questions. Okay, after completing that questions, you complete your NCERT exercise also. Thus, dear friends, in this way, in today's class, we discuss some important questions of your NCERT exercise related to the chapter areas related to circles, and now that chapter is completed. So, dear friends, so you please revise all the important questions which we discuss in all the classes of that chapter, and After that, complete your NCERT exercise. Now, in next class, we take and start some other important chapter of your NCERT exercise. Okay, now thanks to all.